Alrighty, dude. Let me pull out the checklist.
Start running the checklist.
Safety belts.
Alrighty. I've got my seatbelt on in the back.
Alright, headsets.
Secure. Headset on in the back.
Cyclic, full forward and latched. Yes. Wheel brakes. 7. Altimeter, 6, or was it 550?
550, yep.
Okay.
There you go, perfect.
Oh, another question I had.
Yeah.
So if that one in front, the airspeed indicator,
yes,
is based on wind speed?
Yes.
If we're, it's not relative to ground then, it's
correct,
totally relative.
Not at all.
Okay.
The only way to get relative to ground really would be using a GPS.
Gotcha.
Yep.
Well, I should have that on my GoPro, so we'll see.
Probably, it's going to be, yeah, you'll see a massive difference when we're into the wind and when we're not.
Yeah, so that's, yeah, that's why, because I was reading it yesterday, I was like, 65, and we were like, booking down the thing. I was
yeah,
like,
exactly.
That doesn't sound right.
Exactly.
Okay, master switch on. Breakers all in. Yep. Strobes. On. Choke.
Let's try it without choke.
All right. Keys. Both. Throttles. All the way back. Cyclic. Hold forward. Clear prop.
Clear left. Clear right.
All right. sponsored by Geico? Might be cool drawing a little more attention to yourself too. Something like that as a project. Yeah. Temperature good, engine RPM, bring it up.